commemoration of Their Majesty's Jubilee, may I present some variety stars of 50 years ago. Before Her late Majesty Queen Victoria at Osbourne. He is now 95 years of age. Mr. Frank Bertrand. And now, may I present the singer of his original song, The Golden Hair Was Hanging Down Her Back, Miss Alice Nima.
I know the game.
Kate, what about 3 pots a shilling?
I'm
kept it be some little gag. One as I'll sing about to you now, or slap a million jimmies in a bag. I matched against the best as could be found. Four owners made us take a £60. So the race was duly ran, and I'll tell you how I won, with Brave Polly, my old pony, well renowned. Down the road, away went Polly with a step so jolly that I could win. Down the road, the pace was killing and the mare was winning for a lightning spin. All the rest was licked and might as well have never been born. Oh, mare, you weren't your little paw.
Smile, smile, smile.
fellow of 70 who is still hale and hearty and thinking about his appetite, Mr. Harry Champion.
Now, when I was only about 6 months old, my mother and my father do. When I was only about 6 months old, my mother and my father too. They didn't know what to wean me on, they were in the dreadful stew. They thought of this, they thought of that, or a little bit of old cod row. I said, pop round to the old cook shop and I tell you what'll make me grow. Boiled beef and carrots, boiled beef and carrots. That's the stuff for your Derby cow. Makes you fat and it keeps you well. Live like vegetarians on food they give to parrots. From autumn night, blanch and kind of boiled beef and carrots.
Now, the variety stars of 1935.